I drove 75 miles to a small town named Lynden in the northern part of Washington, where I came across this little tobacconist with a beautiful lounge and a jackpot of boutique cigars. Finally, after all my searching, I had found it. The Dissident Soapbox, with a Sumatra wrapper, Ecuador binder, and Nicaraguan filler.